Hey, what's going on, everybody? John Beat here, back with a brand new video. Today's video, I'm going to be cleaning all of this concrete right here. So you can see here that, you know, we've got a 4,000 PSI, 3.5 GPM pressure washer set up, and we've got a mix here in a pump sprayer of 2 gallons of 10% bleach and surfactant. Basically, all we're going to be doing is cleaning the concrete, removing all the mold and mildew, and we're going to be doing that with our 18-inch surface cleaner and our pressure washing gun. So on the setup here, I've got 100 feet of pressure washing hose, which you can get basically anywhere, and then my pressure washer from Home Depot. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. On this concrete, we're just going to surface clean it, and then we're going to post treat it afterwards, and it should take us about 30 minutes. Hope you guys enjoy.